You ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, play. Carry on. Good luck, jerk.
That's not my name.
So I loaded to the movie maker. And the movie maker takes about 20 to 30 minutes to load it, mm-hmm. because it's usually an hour to too long.
Yeah.
And then after I add the music and whatever else I'm adding to it, it has to render it to one piece.
Yeah.
That takes about an hour or more. Then I have to upload that to YouTube.
Yes.
And that takes 3 hours.
Jesus.
It takes anywhere from 3 to 5 hours or more.
That's a long time.
Yeah, it's really bad. Because upload.
This unit here is going to be my fast unit.
Okay.
You're really sweet now. Sorry, people watching.
What do you mean by fast?
For this guy, for every one of these guys in the army, one unit gets plus 2 speed for a turn.
Okay.
Yeah, I have one. And I'm going to have him activate.
Okay.
He's going to give them tough and advance 6. And then they're going to activate, they're going to give themselves Pathfinder and run.
Okay.
Next up will be... Yeah. What are the bronze backs?
Okay.
He is going to Ryle and run.
Okay.
Ryle just one?
Yeah.
Okay.
First
of all, you can't do that. Technically, I should report. Well, I'm not going to.
The actual high speed sensor
actually. No.
Back to the rations.
Okay.
Advance his 4 inches to here. I'm gonna spend 2 fury to put carnivore on this unit of gators.
Ghostly?
I'm gonna use 4 fury to top off Magnite. Okay. I'll sit on my remaining two. These gators are going to give themselves Jersey Mist for your run.
Okay. Plus 1 defense in terror?
I'm sorry?
Plus 1 defense in terror?
Correct.
I got like a built-in root for it, huh?
Yeah. Tammy. Okay. Add him to the this one's going to run to the destruction.
See what we have here.
This one's going to run into the forest.
And he starts with 5 because it's here?
He starts with 3 because it's here, and I fed them all 2 from Russia.
Okay. The sure.
Yeah.
Literally, he's just like, I'm not winning anymore. This is my job.
Now the bronze back will activate. No, but did that. I thought you were activate.
Oh,
it will run. And the cryo will run. And then you guys will just they'll run or whatever they want to do. So you can do. And you're
I will be giving one from him. One to the Lancer. and we'll pull the other ones. Let's spin to run.
I can't get a good look. I think you're in. Yeah, you're
definitely
in.
You're the fastest shooting.
Yep.
Oh, I should get markers for this.
Oh, you got it?
You're
right. Let's have it's gonna run.
Yeah, that's the guy.
These guys are gonna do. Let's have my commander go. Six.
Okay.
He's gonna spend two to do rebuke.
Very good.
Him.
Defense 14.
Boosting.
You're seven, right?
Yep. Hits.
You grab.
He's gonna spend two. We do rebuke on these guys, see if he's in range.
Okay.
Arcing through him.
Yes, team at 13.
He's 13? Okay. Let's spend the last one.
No, no, go away.
13, no, 6, I need a 7.
Yeah.
I'm gonna boost. Okay, the rebuke team. Yeah.
Okay. So close.
These guys are going to do an assault order. They're within 10 inches of him.
Okay.
So they get Pathfinder, so they can go over the wall.
Great.
Okay. He's going to assault him. He's going to assault him.
He gives his tricks to everything that's a storm bite, right?
Yes. Yep.
Some defense against the corner.
He's going to assault him.
Like those two painted armies. That's not very War Machine-ish.
He's gonna run.
Just glue their shit together and go.
He has 16, so this is. Do you want me to measure it out, or do you believe this is less than 16 inches? Oh yeah, you got that.
Okay. Just make sure in case you.
Whoa, that's 17. So
you're not even going 10, so I think you'll be all right to get around.
Do you paint your stuff?
Yes, except for the gators. This isn't. These
I was gonna say those gators are awesome.
These are mine. These are mine and Rasheth's for me.
Assault here. Your defense 14.
Yep, 14 in the woods.
Okay, I'm a 5, so I need a 9.
Yep.
First one misses.
That's not a 9.
Next one needs a 9.
9's reasonable.
Nope. And the last one needs a 9. These guys love to shoot stuff.
More wrist.
Yeah. It's all on the wrist. You gotta give it a twist.
Right. What do you do in your own time?
I like to throw it so that it bounces off the table. It's super helpful.
What are you guys doing now?
Are we doing the book release?
No, it's not gonna be points. It's gonna be score credit.
Yeah. Really?
I'll take score credit.
So I don't think Mike can find a kit.
Do they still have any?
They give out coins at the salt. Each team picks a player on the other team in the game to be the MVP.
I've noticed in general, challenge coins are becoming a big thing, just period.
Yeah.
Like everyone has them.
My daughter got one for Odyssey of the Mind. She gets them in basketball and she gets them in softball.
I started seeing around when the pins started to become. They're trying to do pins. Like challenge coins started becoming too popular.
But like every Kickstarter has challenge coins as a reward. Like
outside of geocaching?
Yeah.
Okay, because this is here, just, you know, he's supposed to be right here.
Everybody's
it's not staying, but
can't get them.
I don't know what else to do.
You have a proxy basement?
You're fine.
When Matt Wilson wanted me to play against Jason Souls, he was like, you gotta play Jason tonight. I said, I can't. I gotta get his men on the board together so that I can win a medal. And he goes, don't worry, I'll take care of that. And he sat there and assembled it and everything for me while I beat Jason. It was fine. And then I said, was that okay?
You do
it was 1,000 and a half. With everyone who worked for Privateer sitting there watching.
Man, the early.
Oh, that's a good one to do it. So,
pretty cool.
Yeah, I was the butcher and the Sorsha. He was the lich today. And to be a dick, we were having this argument about me and English Pete thought that destroyers were better than juggernauts. And they said, well, they said destroyers. I have six destroyers. My three plus Pete's three.
No, that's
my
turn.
But Pete's argument was, well, they said, you know, the juggernaut, you can put him in a headlock, you can do all this stuff. And Pete goes, well, with the destroyer, see that guy over there, 14 inches? I can shoot him. Or I can shoot him. Or I can shoot him.
Was he also like super drunk?
He was always drunk.
I'm gonna aim.
He wore his Kador medals as tassels.
Spun him.
Yeah, you're definitely.
I will have the car.
Okay. Who has car? Let's show against living models, and you gain D3 every time they kill something.
Yep.
Think that'd make it better.
Theoretically.
Let's see. Don't charge him.
Okay. Okay. As he starts on you, right? What do you gotta do?
Well, you see someone else.
They pre-battle box.
Rather the actual battle box.
They don't have crit, right?
No. He's gonna attempt to. Well, they get +2 when I charge living models, and they can't charge. So.
Yeah. They can't make special attacks.
Yeah, they don't have it.
My friend coaches
with this character. What's the armor over here? What's the armor here?
20.
20?
Mm-hmm.
So the reason play the other ones have that one rule says being bonded is because they don't have a bond.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna give them plus your strength.
Well, I had originally put it that they crossed it out.
I'm gonna give them plus your strength.
Okay.
Yep. And they will give themselves Pathfinder.
How do they get +2 strength from the
front?
Okay,
not a problem.
I can see through. I just wanted to check exactly. Well, I still check to see how far it is. Larger facing. Well, no, I see through.
Okay.
Yeah.
Start here.
Who's he attacking?
Okay.
Which one is he attacking?
He has two attacks.
Yep.
So I think my first attack will be against this guy with the reach weapon.
Okay.
What's the defense?
Defense is 12.
Okay, so you have 5 to hit.
Nothing. Mm-hmm.
That's a hit.
Okay.
So power 15.
So dice off 5.
Okay. Second is against this guy.
And they both have reach. No, this is a bite, right?
No, the second one's a bite, yeah.
Okay.
5 to hit.
Hits.
Got it. Dice on 5.
It's 15 as well.
Okay. Okay. They're not. All right. So I'll just do my reach attack against.
Yeah. Like,
this guy.
Okay.
5 to hit. Hits. No, it
is. Close.
Okay. Oh, well.
All dragon fire. Yep.
Rabbit
versus
aim.
Yep. So many heavy beasts.
I need a 4. These guys are going to dare themselves again.
Okay.
And going to advance 5. The cheapest ones I've
seen.
Here.
Sure. That's 9 to the 6.
Because there's only so much.
You mind if I move this?
I don't care at all.
Okay. I just like, I was going to see what's going on. Rebuke, I'm going to take off now because it's going.
Yes. They are tough. No, they're not tough. They're nothing. Yeah. Yeah, their strength increased.
And he gives it to both units?
No, he just one.
I picked one.
Yep. Alright, so there is that.
Depending on which one you attack out of another zero. Yeah, a lot of people.
advanced. I'll take a point.
The set of Power 9, which is like boxes, and Black Lotus, like goes to complete it.
If I was playing my Sloan list, that'd be perfect. That little thing right there. Yeah. One less die. He's an 8? Yeah.
But it's less than normal.
And it's pretty good.
Push damage. Yep.
Also, you can be one of the cool kids.
I don't know. She doesn't do what she does.
That's
an 8.
Surprise back, little bench. 4 and 6 are there.
And another skater.
And as long as they're not like.
Push the hit. Not a miss.
Surprise back, we'll spend the fury and run.
Red strike. We have 1 inch to 5. That's going to clip them still.
That asshole bench is 4.
Yeah, we might do that.
I'm going to spend 2 fury on fat ass.
You might want to put the camera and the girl over behind you.
What?
Nothing.
Just the language. I'm going to spend 2 fury on Rasheth. And let's see, I will.
Find you. Our boost the last one is a feature. Need a 9.
Do they have reach all the time?
They do have reach all the time, yep. And the Avengers are the ones you might be thinking of with that swords at.
Thanks all.
What's there, Matt and Pat and their pieces?
Their mat is 7. On the charge, they're doing it +2, only for their melee. Their rat is 5 for their assault. Their power is 13, but +2 because of the brutal charge.
So normally they're just hitting at 13.
They're normally hitting at 13.
Okay.
That's a 5. That's an 8.
Alright, I'm going to spend 2 fury to castigate.
Okay.
No arc nodes in my control area.
Sure.
Okay, and then I will advance the Freya.
So like currently right now, since you're
here, she will use her ability. I did his agonizer. He's going to spend 1 fear to say no focus or channeling and run. So it's going to take him. half an inch here and there.
Okay.
So I'm living on the left. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not
yep.
bad. It's like.
And he's got 8 inches, which should be easy to catch right
here.
Okay. Next up, I'll activate the hand givers. They will attach.
Great.
And let's see. I will. Oh, I'm actually good. Alright, they're activating. This guy will run to about here.
This phase, you have an enemy model with a 9, correct?
Yes.
I give you a 3-inch move with somebody?
Let's move.
It's only a warrior model, though. Not a,
yes.
Not anything model.
Well, we can move Stryker.
Again,
so I'm. Weezy Gators. Weezy Gators.
Hello.
I feel like he's in a fall. He's in a fall. No, he is. No, he is.
When that unit dies first, when that unit dies first,
I'm going to put a bar against him.
I'll keep an arcing shield.
Yeah. I want to remove this or
Good jam.
Huh?
Good jam.
Yeah, I was supposed to do more jam, but rebuke is a stupid spell.
Rebuke's good.
Rebuke is very annoying.
I would almost rather it was an upkeep. I think I'd rather lose one unit for the whole game than both of them.
So don't forget, I'm going to start off with Kim.
Well,
actually, you know what? I'm not going to start off with him because I want to actually get Squires. Squires going to go first. Squires going to come here. He is going to. Now he's activated. He's going to feet. Still feet.
I knew the square.
What?
I knew the square.
So I can do the control range. If I activate him and he's way back here, he moves up. I lose out on it. I'm going to measure my control. Just kind of see. So I'm going to spend 2 for a 4-inch move for Energizer.
Okay.
Actually, no, I don't want to do that. No, I'd have to cast a spell. There's no point in that. I will not do that. I'll spend 2 to do positive charge, though.
Okay. On. Blanchard.
Answer, yep.
Okay.
I am going to move my 6. Your defense?
Diagonal?
Yeah.
13.
13? I am a 7, so I need a 6.
Yeah, the baby dex.
Sure. Hits.
Okay, armor 16.
Armor 16, armor power 15. I will dice minus 1. You have 5 boxes.
8.
8. I'm going to boost.
Okay.
Boost. Power 15. So dice off 1. So dead.
Yep.
I'm going to measure my control. I'm still within 5 inches of this, so it's still 14 inches. I'll get all of my guys.
Okay.
Let's go there. Move the Lancer. Move here.
They're
only there for a couple days.
He's going to swing him.
Okay.
Okay. He gets an extra die because I bonded with him because I didn't realize I could bond with him. So,
defense 12.
Defense 12. I am a 6 going up to 8 because of positive charge. Hit.
That might hit.
How much?
14 because of positive charge, so dice minus 5. It's not a charge. Can't boost.
Yeah, there are people who like.
So 5 to the 1.
Okay,
you're
going
to auto-hit. Okay. These guys are going to
do an assault charge. He's going to assault here, but he won't make it.
Right.
And he's just going to go there. He's going to assault him. And he won't be able to get in within here. He's going to go straight.
You didn't have to leave my melee range. A lot of people are really
good at it. No, it's fine. He's going to come. So you have reach, right? So
yes.
I can say.
Remember, straight line.
Oh, yeah, because it's assault. Oh, you can go straight line on this.
Yep.
Okay. Let's do assault here. This is the only one that actually went through.
Okay, that's 12. That's
12. I am a 5, so I need a 7. Hits. It is a pal 12. So, dice off 7.
Okay.
So nothing.
No, alright.
Okay, let's do attacks. Here.
Isn't that 3d6 on the trench?
No, no, this is assault. Okay, here, defense.
I was wondering where they're
12.
12? Okay, so there are 7, so they need a 5. First one hits, it's a 13, he doesn't get the charge. So it's
armor 18.
Armor 18, so dice off 5.
Yep.
He loves
nothing.
It.
Here, he's a 5. And then it's dice off 5.
He loves it.
One damage.
Point.
We actually,
I know, right? Here it is here. Hits, where's that for damage? Dice off 5. So 2.
They're fearless.
They do not have fearless.
Actually, it doesn't matter. I didn't dirge.
Okay, so here, you take 2 damage. Okay, here, he's a 5 to hit. Misses. Okay, here to here. He's technically a 9 because of positive charge.
Okay.
So you are... this is a charge attack too, so he's actually a 11.
No snake eyes.
So not snake eyes. Hits. Goes up to pal 17 because of the positive charge.
Okay.
So dice minus 2. So... looking at 8 to the 5.
Alright.
Oh, that's indicating feet.
Yeah, just so, yeah. So I know.
Oh, okay. That's cool too.
Charging.
What?
Okay. Defense you said was 13?
12.
12. 12. Okay. He is a 8.
What did you do to the last hit?
No, no.
No, I mean.
He hits. He has no crit effect, but he is a weapon master. No, I'm
curious.
So dice off 5.
Yeah, it's a dead gator. No way. Okay. Minor real. Yeah,
have any questions? Just
looking
for myself.
I love playing the new model next to the old one.
Huh? Yeah, yeah. I mean, I like the new model, honestly.
Assault?
This is...
He's gonna assault him.
Don't have it.
Shredder more rabbit.
He's gonna assault him.
Okay.
I don't think he's going to be able to make it.
No.
So he has to stop here. He'll still make the assault. He was here. He's going to assault. He'll assault him.
Yeah,
no, he's going to stay within you.
Okay.
He's going to assault him. He doesn't have Pathfinder because he's too far away. So he's gonna, still going to assault here.
Can he see him through the forest?
Yeah,
yes, because the edge right there.
Okay.
So it's gonna be 4. Do you wanna check?
Got it.
Looks like it. Yeah, you're good.
So it's 4 inches to get there. So you can go 2 inches into the forest. So 6 inches total.
So then you can go 1 inch.
No. He can go 8 inches.
Oh, okay.
4 inches there and then 2 inches into the forest. So I don't think he's gonna get the charge. He's just gonna run. He's gonna assault him. He's just gonna run.
No. Smash the Bejesus out of our sandwich.
He's gonna run around. So he went less than. He's gonna run as well. Assault here.
Okay.
Defense is 13.
Yes, it is.
Dirge.
Oh, are they fearless?
They are not fearless.
Command check.
Okay. They make the command?
Yes, they do.
I'm glad that that was the roll instead of for my shooting. Because I would have missed.
Armor goes up.
Okay. So 5.
Death 13.
Death 13. So I need a 7.
Just
eight.
Armor is increasing defense.
And need 8 here. Right.
Yep.
Hits.
Armor 18.
So 14 because of the plus 2 from his being 5 inches of this guy.
Okay.
So dice minus 4. So you're looking at 4 damage.
4 damage.
Yep. Next guy needs an 8. Hits. Dice off 4. Nothing. This guy needs an 8. Hits. Dice off 4. So 2. This guy needs an 8. Misses. This guy needs an. He doesn't have a better one, I think.
I don't believe that one has a better one.
Yeah, I don't think he does. Yeah, no, he's right at 6 actually, so he does.
On first 6, right.
And he's a 7. Which is good. And he's also 14, so dice off 4. Nothing. Wow, these guys are just not shooting at all. Him against him.
He just rolled like 4-8.
That's true. Within 3 inches, so he'll get the positive charge.
Okay.
So he's actually a 9 now on 12, makes a 14, so he's the hit.
That's 13.
F-13. On the charge, he is a 15 plus 2 because of positive charge.
So he's these two alligators are going to die.
17.
Hi, my name's Evan.
So dice minus 1.
Maybe not.
So 5 damage.
He lives.
For this one? No, he dies.
Oh, he dies.
Okay.
So assaulting more in the
here.
Range increase in melee. I thought if you shot something that was
7 on 13 into 6.
Yeah,
okay.
Hits. It's a 15 on so dice off 3. So he takes 5 damage.
5 damage will not kill
him. Will not kill him?
Nope.
Okay. And he is outside of reach. Yep. He's outside of reach. Okay.
He's standing.
One game.
He's such a liar.
I got this.
He's such a liar.
I'm not gonna get it when they do their feet moving attack. Right now I got it.
They get a feet.
They running?
Yep.
They are not fast.
So, 4 inches. So 2.5 in. So 3 to get there. 2.5 in.
He's just gonna be able to go here. This is just going
to she's going to move. She's going to move, right? Square removed.
He fell off the hill. I'm going to my on both sides. Up here.
Let's have him.
Rowdy.
Well, first he's going to go. He's going to go 5 inches.
Okay.
He's going to give him one.
Fire booster.
Yep. Brody's going to run for free.
Okay. What's the point of fire booster if you're running?
Because I can use it during my feet.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
Yep. All right. And Junior, you get to do something. Let's have you.
So where is he?
Come to the forest. Get on that forest.
That's a forest.
Hill, sorry, hill. Get on that hill. Go ahead. Okay. First things first. Let's have this unit activate to the feet. My feet is 14 inches, so I still get all my models. It will still be affected. She is not affected by it, though, because she is not infected.
Yeah. She's not going to attack you.
I just put a cigarette out of my eye.
I know, man.
He's going to come. He's going to measure his reach. He's not within reach, so he's just going to come here.
Okay.
He's going to spend 3. He's going to come here. He is going to wrap around here.
I sincerely doubt that's happening.
3 inches?
No way.
You don't think you can wrap around like this?
No.
No, I don't think you will. He's gonna come here just to see how far he can go. Oh, I could have moved him first. Attack here.
Okay.
7 versus 12. He's a 5. Hits. It's a 13 on 8, so dice on a 5. Nothing. Here. 5, 7 on 12, it hits. So I saw 5, 4 damage.
Look at that, you heard him. Finally. He's dead.
No. I know. That's what I'm saying.
Here to here?
Yep.
It's a five.
Yes.
So it hits? Seven, yes.
Yes, it is. Because it's melee in the forest. Yep.
Okay, he is a 13 on 18, so that's off five.
So not is it.
Electro leap onto him, that's off eight.
Okay.
Nothing!
He's not in melee with anybody.
Wait, Electro Leap goes
right,
here.
He's not in melee with anybody. So dice off, so 1 point.
Yeah.
Oh, because he's not in melee.
I'm not in melee.
Oh, you have, okay, I didn't know you
it's
had
a melee.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
why I'm going to 18.
Okay, against your guy right here.
Okay.
I'm a nine.
12.
Nine, so I need a three. A hit. It's a pal 15 because of the plus two. So dice off four.
Woo!
One to the two.
Woo!
Nice. Come on, dice.
Come on.
Come on, dice.
You need to soften him up more for Rowdy. Like, you need to.
Yeah. Okay,
this guy here is loose in the pickle jar. Just a spitch.
Is he a breach?
He would be able to get all the way in.
With his reach is with rough terrain?
Oh, that's right, rough terrain.
If he doesn't have reach, I don't think he makes it.
No, he won't make it. Yeah, because that's going to be.
Not too close.
Nope.
Oh, it's a sad day for Rowdy.
Yeah.
Rowdy's not so rowdy.
Nope.
He's rowdy. He's just swinging. See, if he was ruined,
yeah.
That would be.
He's about to get his arm ripped off and beat dead with it.
Yeah. Ruin is such much more.
Awesome Lancer could save him.
Lancer's going to go.
Lancer. Yeah, Lancer. Get him,
Lancer.
So, is he engaging me?
Does he have reach?
No, he doesn't have reach.
And you are not engaging me anymore, right?
Engaging who?
This bronze bag?
I think he's still
there. Tyler's not counter-targeting the shit out of you.
Yeah.
I was wondering about that.
Okay, here. You're 12, I'm an 8, and a 4.
You got it.
It's a
14, right?
14,
now?
Yep, so dice off 5.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah. Oh, so high, you want to make it
good
dragon
dice,
time.
Good dice.
I think I got 111 so far, so I'm excited about that.
You hit a lot over here, though.
I did. I did hit a lot over there, so I'm not too upset.
No, I think that's a little bit more important.
Yeah, so that's looking out some way now.
Oh, yeah, get there.
Do it.
I heard they were really good.
It's a good jamming feat, huh?
It's a very jammy feat.
Yeah. They all get that 3-inch movement in one base.
Really?
It's like that.
Okay, attack here.
Okay, defense. Sure.
You've got 12, within 3 inches of him.
Yep.
Oh, so,
I'm trying something different.
Yeah, you're
actually
fine.
Never
okay. Okay. So it's a 9, so it needs a 3. Hits, it's a pal 17. Dice off.
Two. They're running, three.
So 9 to the 2. Second guy. Yep, just gets his.
For not reach? Not at all.
No,
I don't think so.
No,
just short.
Okay. He was here too. That's going to hurt a lot. You really need to kill your beast there. Here,
at least one of them.
Yes. Well, old Rowdy should have gotten there.
Yes.
Terra checks half.
Have to happen. They already did.
No, not those guys.
They're not in there yet.
No. Yeah. Here against here?
They will be when they move.
I thought that was guy was in the range of the game.
Oh, shit, it is.
Yeah. Pal 15.
Armor.
Dice off 3.
Woo!
Wow!
Woo!
Bam!
I didn't get her.
Hey.
That guy's like, and you're dead.
Alright, terror check on that.
Okay. Well, as soon as I finish my movement.
Yep.
Because it happens after.
After movement, I believe.
Yep. Once they finish their. Then they get to figure out what they
remember of Gray.
Yeah, that's why I'm actually moving them back.
And terror.
Let's move you guys out of this. Okay.
I can't play any games like that, but I like seeing your...
8, which is enough. Murdoch is a 9.
It should be alright, yeah.
Yep. He's a 9. Okay, so here.
The event 13.
Okay, I am a 7, so I need a...
They're 7 for this? I thought they sucked in melee.
No, they are really good.
They're
actually good. That's the defense sucks. That's mm-hmm.
the defense sucks in melee and everything.
Yep.
Okay, 7 on 13 is a 6.
Oh.
Hits. Weapon Master, 11, so dice off 7.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. So...
Yeah, dead. That's 8?
Yep.
Yes. Oh, yes, it is.
Nice. Ha! More of my gators are alive!
So,
every other time they've been dead, I've come in, there's one left and there's 5 of the other ones.
That's true.
Pretty green ones, whatever. I'm a real gator. Real gator.
Move her. Oh, she doesn't get to move in this feat.
Yeah. Strandways already did his thing. No, Strandways has to move 3.
What?
Strandways hasn't moved his 3 yet.
No, he hasn't. Nope. He's going to do it now. Not that it matters, because you're going to just kill him.
Yeah. I think I might kill Stryker this turn. I might kill him right now.
I'm not sure. Player
already
moved your
3.
No, he hasn't gone yet.
No, he hasn't.
Oh. It's less likely to not kill Stryker now this turn.
That is it. Four. So this whole unit, I get 1 point.
What about this guy here?
Yep, I just measured.
Oh, did you? Okay, I didn't see that.
4 inches.
Okay. Yep. 1 point.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's sweet. Coming out of our facility for them. Which is good.
Job security is good.
Job security is good, and you know what? I like
those
things.
Like, if I can just turn up and choose one.
I'll drink one. I'm just going to take a case.
It's a magic
boo boo ale.
I'm proud of you. You should have gotten there. Right here, Marnie.
Okay. I'm doing Solstice Circle.
Okay.
And that's gonna run into the evening. So it all depends. And I'm also
there's no Game of Thrones movie.
Well, and
I couldn't miss the season finale. I was like, I'm not going.
And my wife might nix it because she might be taking care of her. She's got Lyme disease right now. She's hurt.
Tick?
Yes. I mean, apparently the hospitals are saying that, or the doctors are saying that they're having a lot of issues with tiny little ear ticks.
Yep.
So no one really notices it until they have Lyme disease.
Yeah. The nips are the worst because you can't see them. Like, unlike adult ticks, they don't have to be latched on for 24 hours to transmit.
Beep, done.
Alright, I'm not keeping any firework.
Okay.
Not worried about hitting the gift. Of course, no. I'm like,
right, I was going to say.
I'm just screwed. Totally fine. Alright, so.
Buttons.
What are we going to do?
I think that was the gentleman. Best placement for Spraker.
The problem is I really needed a red.
I can still get to him.
Yeah.
Just much less likely now.
Just saw the Royal Assassin hanging out, the $1 rare man.
Now we have to
pay $20.
Yeah.
Now it's just too expensive to do his ability.
They depreciated a little.
Yeah.
Like, he's just over cost.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
He's what, 3 or 4?
3.
Yep. And it's his ability is 3 too, right?
No.
No, you just tap.
Oh, tap for any tap model, right?
Yeah, okay. Tap to destroy a tap around creature. It was like the good old days of the Loyal Assassin Ice.
Yep.
Alright, let's start over here. These guys are going to dirge, and they're going to the center charge.
Okay.
No.
He's gonna charge that guy.
Okay.
He's gonna charge that guy. And make your command checks again.
Okay. Hold on.
I think it's a fail, but they get a reroll for the flag.
Hold on.
If it's a fail.
One of them's within 10 inches, and he's a 10.
He's a 10.
The commander.
He's doing 10 inches
of the unit.
Oh, okay. That's
right. Isn't it anybody in the unit? They can use his command?
I think so. That seems right.
Is that right?
Yeah.
So then they make it? I would reroll anyways if they didn't because of the flag. Okay, in here, they are Murdochs, which is 9, and they make it.
I love the new gators. So really.
Were you worried he didn't notice? Were you worried he didn't notice?
Yeah, I might as well move forward.
I didn't know that somebody clicked the button. Oh, you did? Yes, yeah, so I put it over to you.
Oh, okay. I thought you were done, and then I switch it back.
You're sneaky like that. You do that with tough moves.
Too. I always forget. I do not. Unless you're like...
Unless in slow.
Yeah.
I do it if you have more than one.
Yeah.
Like, about killing your whole unit.
I should have been doing that when he was doing all this stuff. All
right. I should have been a charge attack with a bite on the guy charged.
Okay.
So defense on him is 12, you said?
That is correct.
And a 5 to hit.
Okay.
And a sword attack on the guy behind.
Okay.
5 to hit. That's it.
Okay. His armor? His armor is 16.
15. So it's going to be dice minus 2.
Yes. Dice minus 2. It's no, are you your best looking?
What just happened?
They lose a soul.
Okay. This guy on the guy charged. We'll do the bite.
Okay. Defense 10.
3.
I just like it.
I saw pictures. It looks awesome.
Aside from
the dare pictures, you know,
did a very nice job. No. To say that you made a really nice go there. It's kind of crap if you don't make really good beer.
And then my reach attack will be against the Stormblade here.
Okay.
Any other beers from Brothers?
So it's 12.
It's 5.
Yeah. What are you saying? I mean, you seem to have pretty good balance.
I think their red was good. Yeah, three transfers. Their outer transfer and their stout was decent. A little watery. I'm actually surprised I'm not a big beer. Not a big meat beer guy. My actual heart bit. Because it just sits, like, it's weird. Like, it sits heavier to me than snouts. Like, I can drink Guinness and it sits lighter than meat.
What's interesting is with
no one's engaging with them right now, right?
The sea, it looks like
no, remember
it was
right.
Okay.
Right.
So that
would
have hit you.
It's actually
okay.
A session.
Taskmaster will activate. She's going to do her 3 inches into the forest.
Now she can see him.
Okay. Yeah, and she can. She's going to give them plus your strength.
Okay.
And they're going to give themselves. What's your defense here?
My defense is 12.
All right, they're going to give themselves rerolls. Okay.
What is it?
Rolls on his deck rolls.
Okay.
And then they're going to get the run charge.
Is it complete?
Okay.
He is going to charge here. The leader is a test charge against living things. The leader will charge this guy.
Okay. So you won't have to worry about it.
Yeah. Not at all. And then this guy will go ahead and just charge the guy he's engaged with.
Okay.
He will not hit the boss.
But these two will, and this one won't. Okay.
So, initial attack against this guy.
I want to check it out.
Okay. 5 to 8. Hit. And it's POW 15, so it's starts off 5, yes.
This is the charge
he's kind of looking
at. He didn't get a charge.
Nice right.
Starts off 5. Will be 1 damage.
Okay.
Okay. And then my second initial, same target.
Okay.
I need 5 to hit. That's a hit.
Okay.
Dice off 5. One more damage to him.
To this one?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay. This guy charging him.
Yep.
5 to hit.
Something at some point.
Hits. This is like, charge. That's on 5. Dice off 5.
Like, we'll have to get together like 2 morning.
Should kill him.
Yep.
I did a little homebrew bash.
And then I'll make my second attack against this guy.
Okay. But I did it
instead
of
water.
I hit.
You went against who? Which guy?
This one here.
Okay. And this is your reach mark?
Regular. No, this is my bite.
Oh, your bite? Yeah. I don't know.
I think pretty sure I got it.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah. You got it.
Okay. And then dice off 5.
Woo!
Kills him.
Yeah, it does.
There's some dice.
There's the dice you want.
All right, this guy, his charge attack on him. Need a 5 to hit. That's a hit.
Dice off 5.
Dice off 5. So 3,
7, so 2.
Yep. Okay, and then my second initial hits.
Mm-hmm.
That's a 5.
No.
Oh, right, this guy. Make an initial attack against him.
Yep.
That's a hit.
Okay.
Dice on 5. Pretty sure it's still
good. Yeah, that's gonna be dead.
Yeah. Okay, and that's it. And then they get a command check.
Yes, they do.
Alright.
Looking for a 10 or less.
Yeah.
So, I'm making number 4 the new leader.
That's fine.
So, you know, so it's easier to switching out the guys.
Right. And then. Okay. I have to make it.
Okay.
Go to that.
Yep. Yeah.
Did you boost the ice?
I did boost the ice cream.
He will go ahead and enrage him.
Okay.
He's got nothing going on. He's just standing there. He will enrage him, and he's going to take a look at that guy.
Okay.
Deck 12, yes. This is 97.
Whip!
You got hit. But, yeah.
Okay.
Dogs.
At 75.
Precise precision.
Absolutely. Okay, activate.
This shouldn't be underneath this base.
No, it should not. activate this bronze back. He's going to charge a guy in front.
Okay.
I'm going to get my proxy base. Okay, this is going to be a nightmare.
Proxy base.
Sorry, camera people.
So you don't make it to get further charge, but you do.
Oh, yeah, no charge. I'm definitely in
there. Do you have to spend one to charge? Or
no, in range. Okay, so my charge stack against him. This should be good. What's the defense?
Defense of him is going to be just a 12.
So only a 5 to hit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, plus 1.
So okay. Okay. What's your armor?
Armor is 20.
Okay, this dice minus 1.
Okay.
Actually, you know what? No, it's not. Dice minus 2. I'm using the chest on him. You want me to roll it?
Yep.
1 point. Okay. I will take my first initial fist against. We'll say all rowdy. First fist goes all rowdy.
Okay.
What's the defense?
Defense is 12.
12. So you 5 to hit.
Mm-hmm.
That's a hit.
Okay. Armor 20.
Armor 20. So this is going to be dice minus 1.
Okay.
So 5 to the 2.
Wait.
Okay.
Second attack, same target. Yes. Okay, I will.
That's just 9
series. I'm going to be losing the guys real quick.
By attack against the Lancer guy. What's the defense? 12 still?
12, yep. No, 13 for Lancers.
13 for Lancers, okay. You 6 at the Lancer?
5,
yep. Yep. Okay, and what's your armor?
Armor is 18.
Price plus 1.
Okay.
So 7 to the 2.
Okay.
My attack and Lancer.
Oh no, please don't kill the Lancer.
Hits.
Yep.
Price plus 1.
Oh,
yeah.
Myself.
2?
2. 4. 6. Because that is arc node. That is movement.
Oh, better.
4. Come on.
My attack against Lancer.
Okay. And they're fury 4 or 5?
5. I hit.
Yep. Well, yeah, you still have to roll.
Yeah.
Because I'm not automatically hit.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. It's just step 7. So, okay, not snakes. Okay.
Yep.
And your armor is only 2, right?
I was trying to be nice.
Swing it lightly.
I was trying to be nice.
And your armor is 18, yes?
Why is he raging outside? He's constantly
outside. Yeah, he probably lost.
Yeah, he did.
Uh-huh. Oh, wow. Dice plus 1?
Yep.
Oh,
yeah.
8 to the 6?
4, 5, 7, 8 to the 6, yep.
Hey, he took out his left arm.
Goody! Now that stupid shield's gone.
Ask anyone who knows me long enough. And I'm sorry, it's not you. It has nothing to do with you. I'm just so fucking thankful.
We've been around him.
That was fucking.
Language, bite. Yeah. Language.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm
okay. And so anyway, font I can just get.
No, why? He's almost dead. Don't do it.
I want it.
Snake eyes.
Yes.
Snake eyes. I think you're gonna be. You can't do anything else but kill him.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you're right.
Yep. Proxy base.
Proxy base. Proxy.
Good. And I'll bomb my last.
Reeve his focus.
Okay. I'll bomb my last attack and try.
Do you?
Yeah, they have 5 fury.
5 to hit.
Yeah,
he hates Rowdy.
Rowdy is like, yeah. Rowdy lives. Whatever. I'll do what I want.
Ready, pick up that guy and throw him at the fatty guy.
This is all you can do now.
Yeah.
Okay. So now what I will do is activate the Kraya.
Okay.
She will. I'm not getting through there at all.
It's got jam-packed and stuff.
Yes. Yes, it is.
He's super jam-packed.
She will advance to here.
Okay.
Trust me, I know exactly. Right here, second on four to do.
I should know that.
Sounds good to me.
I will activate the Blood Eater. I will spend two Fury.
Pick him up and throw him?
No.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I will spend two Fury to Blood Rush in the Bronze Back.
No, I should just know.
Okay. So I will then advance to the Bronze Back and push him.
I could have stayed on the hill and just aimed in there before activating. Yeah. I had a space. Aimed in there.
1 inch forward.
Swift running around rat 10. Yes. Probably clear the exact same model without moving myself.
Player front, that.
Right? I'm pulling the hill, it's still 8.
I will activate Fat In Dongs.
Okay.
So he's got to move. So even after, so if I'm here,
are you on my controller right now?
So even if
I'm no, right, just short.
Just under scenario pressure.
Split, split a little tad bit.
So
you have to move him
on the scenario pressure.
No. What's your feat again?
You guys take 3 damage and then game over.
So I just lose. It's not a great feat in retrospect, but you know.
Feet first, sir. Oh God, why do you keep doing that?
Okay. Fat ass will advance.
Fat butt.
Fat butt. I'm sorry. Fat took it.
Fat booty.
Fat bottom.
Big old booty.
Fat bottom caster.
He makes wool go round.
That's right.
I'll advance a little bit.
Okay.
I'll feed.
Okay.
I will spend 2 fury to put carnivore on the bronze back. Yeah, this is where I'm going to feel really stupid.
Tramples are melee attacks, aren't they?
Huh?
Tramples are melee attacks.
Yep.
Rasheth.
Bottom caster.
Yeah. It's just his name. That is his name. It's Hobbit.
Just call him Fat Fanny. Fat Fanny?
Yep. 2 points
for one. I could castigate, but Yarno's dead. There's no point there.
You can. I won't arc through him next turn. Don't worry.
Find a way.
I mean, that's an honorable.
I will not shoot as much as I would like to. I'm not going to shoot with arcing through a dead model.
And I'm sorry, your name was?
Andrew. Yes. Oh, you scored two. That was a...
Yeah.
Oh, you were right. I'm sorry. Andrew, your name is?
Just a brick of chaos.
Literally.
Putting over here.
Inexcusable. I should check. I should avoid it.
You're in there now.
I shouldn't have been there.
You are. Yeah, I'm going to
check.
You're right
there. I'm not knowing. I just shouldn't have been there.
You're looking at the king. It's close to not thinking so bad. So you kind of. Sorry about the pandemic.
Sorry. No, you're just letting you know that.
Makes it worse.
You all get upset.
I was really, really.
Lewis,
you're reaching for spec. I thought you could score 3. I thought you could score 2 by dominating.
I thought you were reaching for the figure. And I was
so no, he was mad. I was like,
no,
I thought he's bringing in Spectre. He's like, I'm done with this. Spectre, go. I'm a god.
Yeah, that was you. They changed it in 2015,
yeah,
so now you're
and
going,
I know that, and I've played the scenario 400 times. Like, and I just. And I shouldn't have been there to begin with. Like, scoring 2 is... No, actually, I need to... I don't take the line I took. If,
Okay. I spend 1 influence through this guy onto him. What's your defense, 12?
Yeah. You engage me, though. You have reach. So I'm, 16. You are engaging me.
Oh, he's good. Okay, it's fine. I'll go ahead and boost that.
Okay.
I got Fury.
I'm
mate.
I'm Fury to burn.
Wow.
Just made it.
You would have hit me.
Good thing the cock guy was automated.
All right, he will take a swing. This guy? What's his defense? 12?
So what did you just do?
I influenced him. He's going to hit him.
Okay.
What's the defense? Defense 12. What's their mat?
Their mat is 7.
Okay. So you 5 to hit?
Yep.
That's a hit. What's the power on his big thing?
It's going to be...
Plus any buffs he gets.
Yep, yep. It's going to be 15.
15? All right. What's his armor?
It's gone.
he's in fact one.
He has to move to do that, right?
Nope.
Oh, he just hits?
Yeah.
Because I don't have reach.
How does he not have reach with this giant stick?
Just the way it is. So you'd have to move like this, right?
Yeah, I can't move with it.
Oh, you can't?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, no, he doesn't have reach.
Really?
Yep.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's
it
the
looks
one.
Like he should.
It looks like he should, but if you look at the current, they don't have the reach.
Who doesn't have reach?
They got T-Rex
on. The big guy.
The guy with the giant stick.
Yeah, it's supposed to be just collecting electricity.
Really, it's designed. Cheese and activate and do a trample.
No way.
Why?
I don't know why. Because like in my brain, I was like, I have to see a charge target, but then I was like, really, you're trampling.
Right.
You
care. I was curious. Yeah. I was like, great. Right, I guess we're not.
Okay, so who, where are you going?
He's trampling over Madeline. He's 3.
And that's 8 in. How far do you have?
9.
Because of the rush. Or the damage.
Kill the left hand round.
Okay. So he's going to get his free strike here from this guy, unopposed.
He doesn't have reach, right?
He doesn't reach.
No.
So you're here.
Yeah,
I don't think you
know. So I'm going to trample these guys. And I get one free strike from him, and I trample back.
Well, no, I mean,
okay.
Still staying in the
so, go for it.
Okay, boosted, he's a 7, goes to 9, you're a 12.
Oh my god, he hits. Congrats.
Okay, armor 19.
15.
No. I will.
No, 13, sorry.
Oh!
Minus nothing.
Okay. Dice minus.
Oh, that was anticlimactic.
Okay. So. By attack?
You're gonna do trample attacks.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, actually, those are nice. So this guy right here, defense 12?
Defense 12, and so this is all mat 9.
Yep.
So you got 3 to hit. He's dead.
The guy who should die before it, dead.
Yeah, she's a 14.
Ooh. I mean, I generally...
What's her armor?
No, it's 12.
Oh, she's dead.
Yeah. Trust me, I wasn't worried about that.
And then I will go ahead and make my mind attacking a striker.
He was enraged, right?
Mm-hmm.
He's enraged.
So he can make a trample attack? Does enrage can trample?
Enrage requires charge, trample, or slam.
Okay.
Sure. All right, your defense.
Defense is 16.
16.
And on the hill against shooting, it's 18. But that doesn't matter.
So I need a 7 to hit you with my 9.
Yep.
Defense is way too high.
Why? He's a caster.
What's your armor right now?
My armor is 20.
Armor is 20?
It's not too
bad. So I've got a cast that's like defense 10.
I'm gonna boost it.
Me and him?
Yeah, exactly.
Got it.
The only thing worse than him is the...
And dice minus 1.
Mammoth.
Yeah, it's better if I just roll it.
Nope.
So 3?
The mighty 3.
Damage.
Okay.
By bronze back. You failed.
I mean, he's still engaging his caster.
Now, what do I do?
It's not bad. He does
not. Nine. Miss.
What?
Because even if you roll a 6 with the cocked one, even if you roll a 6 with the cocked one, it'd still be an 8.
Do I need a 9?
You need a 7.
Oh, you need a 7. Okay, so then
you need a 5.
You need a 5 on this.
You
still buy attack.
Yep, my attack.
Oh, he is 5.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. They're super angry.
They're 7.
It's been. Got it.
Yeah.
That's nice one.
Sweet.
2 damage. Awesome dice.
Did you see my dice?
And you still have them.
Yeah.
They're pretty.
I see dwarves.
What's the feature?
Ganders usually eat dwarves.
Agonizer will back up a little bit.
My gators usually eat Mike's dwarves.
For dinner.
You're gonna use his ability so I can't out focus?
Yes.
Okay.
That seems like a good
idea. And I feed it.
Right.
So add, how many times did I hit you?
Twice.
Twice?
4 damage.
So add 4 more damage.
Okay, because.
Because your feet should press your armor 2 by 2.
Strength and armor.
I'm with you, okay.
And that's for next turn or just this turn?
This is turn. Okay. And,
Well, it's the round. Well, yeah. His guys get minus 2 strength.
Your turn.
Okay.
So you guys,
it's a knock strength.
So negative 2 to hit.
Not bad.
No, damage.
So upset that didn't work. I think
you're better just buying the 5 attacks than rolling, trying to roll average.
Yeah, but my rolls have been bullshit this game.
Yeah, I'm just saying, I mean,
mine's been kind of hurting too.
Yeah. Yeah,
even still, I'm seeing a bronze back sitting next to his caster, and
you're not.
Those gators aren't doing too bad. These ones are going to be a little sad faced.
No, he actually has to play the game. He can't just like do random crap and win.
Okay.
Rasheth there.
No, Signar versus Legion.
Doesn't come here. You don't have 360, right?
I don't.
Okay.
I
just He's going to give him one focus.
You would
it's
like
escape.
Yeah.
I know.
He's in melee now, right? Could you move him there?
I died.
So he's gonna activate. He's gonna swing at him.
Okay.
What is it? Right.
It was 12.
If it's 12, I am an 8. Negative 4.
On this board, and he charged me with his cavalry. Yeah.
Hits. It is a POW 18.
That's minus 1.
That's minus 1.
Is it negative 2 strength because you're feet
bad? Oh, thank you. That's minus 3.
That's 3. Okay. So 6 to the 5.
Still a good shot.
Yeah.
Knocked out my spear in my mind.
Okay. He's going to hit with his other hand. 14.
Yep.
So it is.
12 right now.
Still hit because you don't take away my mat, right?
Nope.
No.
Okay. Still hit. It's a 12 on 19, so that's a 5. 7. Nothing? Okay. By an attack?
With a fist?
No.
Here's an honest question.
Just want to make sure. Just want to make sure.
I did.
Yes.
He gained it from Strange Ways.
Oh, right. Strange Ways.
Hits.
Strange Ways will.
Dice minus 3.
Yep.
Good job! We're both doing so good with our dice this game.
Damn dice rolls.
Get there.
I rolled snake eyes on the hit against his mammoth. It was like a bloodbath.
No, it was mine. Yes.
Yeah.
It was
I was pointing like this.
Nope.
Yeah, I was pointing at this guy.
You should check your facing after your charges.
Yeah, you can't move at all unless you
what
want
to. What do you
to
need
to
run?
Spank.
Well, yeah, I can stay
what
within.
Yes.
I run minions.
He's going to activate. He's going to come like this.
So, yeah, okay. No, he definitely has.
Am I still on your feet?
Yeah. I think so.
Yes.
Yep.
I mean, it matters.
No, I should try dragging his
head over here.
Okay, he's going to overload for 1.
Might as well stop rolls today.
Oh!
He gained 6.
Alright, that's a nice one. Yeah, that's good.
You're like, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
And he takes 5.
Yeah!
As far as now, you're rolling dice.
He paid for it,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what we're rolling.
Yeah, well. Okay, Matt 7. Your defense 12.
So it's actually plus 4.
Yeah. So I need. Yeah, it's only plus 4. So it goes up to a 19, so it's straight dice.
Yep.
Okay, 7 on 12 needs a 5.
Straight dice. Oh, bounce back with all his attacks. Yeah, it's definitely.
He's no disruption, but it doesn't matter.
Okay.
My brain!
No allocating.
Straight dice.
Best day ever.
By attack, needs a 5. Hits. Straight dice. 7 to the 6.
It's at least average.
I think he's just rolling average is dead.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
My attacks make it 5. Hits.
He's no hitting like a boss.
I know. I just need this for damage. 8 to the 1. By an attack.
You're probably going to kill him this attack.
No.
If you miss.
By an attack.
Miss.
Hits.
Damn. 2. One scoring player has to do at least semi-well today.
Should do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You did.
We have both lost.
I am not going to reach that fury, oddly enough. I'm going to leave that on the phone. Let that float away.
Oh, there it goes. The anger is
floating. going to spend 2 to move 4.
Go hide behind more things. This sucks.
I have to hide from everything.
You're a little woozy.
I mean, I feel stronger, but like I'm so busy right now.
So what does he have? 3 health?
2. 3.
3 health, yep. Yeah.
What's his armor?
Base. Last used all of his fury to do that. 4? Focus.
16.
Nope.
It's 18.
Arcane Shield?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
19.
Arcane yeah, plus 3. It just means that you have to attack him first, which yeah. isn't like you're not going to do that anyway.
Arcane plus 3?
Yeah.
Awesome. Here.
So, 19 on
rough.
Which is here, heavy shield.
Yeah.
This shield is going to activate.
Healing bubble.
Here.
Yeah.
And here.
This guy. Yeah.
Okay, so him against the same.
Very good.
Defense.
Do they dirge? Yes, they do. 13.
13?
Yeah.
And so I like.
Put this out.
And like. Hits.
Sure does.
How 15?
That's minus 3.
That's minus 3?
Yep.
So 2? Okay. The next guy? Hits. That's minus 3.
Tomorrow.
Last guy?
Tomorrow. Yeah, I'm talking like it's not supposed to get bad until I hit.
Oh, okay. So
like there's an open area.
3 more damage.
3 damage?
Coming up.
Did you not kill it? Rained on them.
Okay. Probably not.
Yeah, I gave it a spike.
Charge?
I don't know why it took me so long to use.
He can make 3 here.
I don't know.
He can make 3 here.
Oh,
he's gonna say.
Yeah,
well, half if they can go 8. When they go 7, so they go 3.5. 3 inches is just enough for the need, but these guys are just going to eat this.
The only thing that makes me sad is there's no room to put in a second taskmaster.
Oh, poor baby. Yeah.
So there's one unit of gators running around without a taskmaster.
Honestly, having two taskmasters would be excessive. Just remember, a taskmaster is not an attachment. He can pick. He's not
him.
Well, yeah, but like in this.
He got the charge. Just these two got the charge. Everybody else did not get a charge. Well, yeah, no, because he didn't either. So this one against him.
One of them got the charge, right?
These two got it. These two did not.
Okay.
They moved a little bit.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, 13.
So hits 6 on 7 is 13.
Mm-hmm.
Weapon master 11, so dice off 7.
And where's 10
kills. Yeah.
So they were already engaged.
5.
5, we'll kill it.
Okay.
What? Dancing gator guy.
He lost his charge target, but he's going to redirect to him.
Yeah.
He's a 6. Misses. He's going to hit him. He's a 6. Hits. Dice off 7.
No, Egypt is the wow!
Just
so that's
8 damage.
That's, yeah, dead.
That was a good hammer shot.
Yeah,
no, just really that for bomb. Everything else I've been doing.
Yes, you killed the one gator over there.
Well, I mean, you control that side.
Yeah, you get another point.
Yep.
He's a 2-0. At the end of this round, he'll be 2-0.
What else do I want to do? You need to move. He so hasn't moved.
Dylan, I noticed you got face planted by a butcher.
A little bit. You're gonna attack him.
A little bit of face planting.
He's gonna attack him.
He took out a gladiator, a bronze back, and an agonizer in one
so
turn.
Here.
Just butcher.
Yeah, that's well.
So he hits with a 7.
No joke.
Okay, he's a 13.
The part that sucked though is
6.
6.
Charge.
Get
bronze
there.
Back.
Get there.
Hit the bronze back.
Yes.
Do lots of damage.
Defense,
do a freaking spell that pulls 12. In everything yep. that's 5 right. inches away, 13, and then do
so
flashing blade.
Five.
Yep.
That's messed here. Up.
Yeah, 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 less.
I'm sorry. That is a
yep.
that is a bad
charge.
Bad spell combination.
It won't make it.
No. Especially with somebody that's a power 13 weapon master.
15 yeah.
hits.
15. He didn't endure.
He's PS-15?
Yup.
Weapon master?
3 butcher? He's 16.
Oh, he's 16.
Okay.
He just keeps getting better.
Power 13?
Oh no, he's 17.
Dice minus 5. Oh no, minus 2 because of the feet.
Do I have 17? Do I have
18? Two more because of the feet, yep.
So, how much damage I take?
Enough to kill it.
Oh.
And he's...
Boom, I'm okay.
That is... With everything removed, yeah, because everybody else is dead.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I will pull...
I have 2 control points now.
Okay.
Wait, you got that one over there too?
I got one last turn.
Oh, I thought you were talking about
no.
2
no,
this turn.
Squire.
No. Squire, yep. Squire is enough.
Okay, so let us find this project back with a command check, or a threshold check. 8, 7, 6, 5. He's gonna go ahead and fail this one.
Like a boss.
Sure yep. did.
Super angry.
And then you're base to base with him because of the charge, right? So you attack my this guy.
No, I mean, yeah, I can pick one and get with.
Isn't it the closest model?
If I'm engaging, I'm pretty sure I can choose, or at least random.
Oh, I don't know how it works.
It was podcast rather, but Rat, quick question.
Okay, so if you're face to face with somebody and you're in melee with somebody else and you frenzy, who do you go against? Do you get to choose still?
Because I'm engaging both.
Engage you both.
It's the closest.
It's the closest, so it would be the face to face one.
It would be the face to face one if it's not face to face with both of them.
Okay.
All right, let's see.
It's all boosted. It's all boosted. So you need, you're a what?
Well, I don't have any mine, so.
Oh, so it's only one.
I hit.
You still hit, yep.
And this is boosted.
Yes.
What's your armor?
It's dead. Only 17.
This is dice.
Armor dead.
I'm gonna reeve his focus.
And the fury goes ahead and falls off.
And then he gets promoted to the new leader.
Congrats!
Good job, guy.
Congratulations, you're the new leader, because the other one died.
You're the only one left.
You're now the leader, man, the sergeant.
I don't know if I want this job, guys.
Everyone else is dead. For a second there, I thought we moved the flag way back. And I was like, what are we doing? We can't move flags.
What is that?
That was the old Lancer.
Alright, these guys are gonna
beat the crack.
Next incursion, all the flags.
The old man's three. I don't think I can get the three because I can't, so they have no buff for him. They're gonna get the run charge order.
Okay. So these guys are not here, you don't have to charge there.
Okay. He's going to charge that guy over there.
Okay.
Yeah, so did I want rats, right?
Okay, I was in measures now. Go ahead. I got it. I'm just gonna fall right down and I feel it coming.
Because your charge is 10 inches, right?
Yeah. You'll charge him. He will charge that guy.
Okay. You left my front arc when you did that.
Mm-hmm. Was I in your front arc to begin with?
Yeah. Where my front, when you charge this way, you leave my front arc.
I didn't think that guy had reach.
He didn't have reach.
He does have reach.
He does?
Yeah.
The guy with the sword.
Go ahead, attack me.
Okay.
Guy with the sword has reach, but not the guy with the giant.
The fucking pole.
Hits.
Pole arm.
He's a weapon master. 13th dice off 5. You were engaging as soon as I.
Yeah.
I don't think I
pulled
that word.
So 5 damage to that guy.
5 damage to him.
Okay. Number.
He's a prime example leader.
Yeah. Not enough to kill him.
Nope.
Where is these dice when I need them?
I was gonna.
They're doing rerolls, by the way. I forgot to say that.
Okay.
You look attack there.
Cold blooded.
He finished 14.
Yep.
But on his
ETF 14. Mm-hmm. 7 hit him. Come on, 7. That's a 7.
Okay.
And that round you can stay there.
Yep.
All right, what's your armor?
My armor with him is 14, 15 because of the.
So dice minus 2.
Okay.
So 4 damage. Okay.
And then this guy charging him.
Wait, what about his second weapon?
He doesn't have reach on.
Yeah.
Hits.
Yep. Armor 17.
Dice minus 5.
He's dead. Read the focus.
Range attack against him. Defense on him.
Defense on him is 12.
Can't do 5. Hits.
Armor 16.
Okay, dice minus 3. 3 damage. Guy behind him. Miss, reroll. Hit, miss, okay. He's 14, you said?
He's 12.
Right here.
Okay.
And then dice minus 3.
Okay.
I thought you were going to.
No. Actually, we have pain givers. They're going to.
Okay, by the looks of it, well, you had. Here, 25%.
I'm pretty sure
you drop one of
these
two
here.
Yeah.
Nice with him.
Fight the cure.
Good. Okay.
Start fighting the cure.
Yeah, what it is, you have the old game.
Keeping information there.
Is that.
Right. FedEx is going to. Rasheth is going to activate. I did that so many times. His name to me. He's going to.
Well, my guy's dead. Oh, yeah, he's gonna
spend. So there's no point in roughing because I can just sunder because I'm not gonna kill him with the AoE. Eh, I might. I'll spend 3 free of breath. Boosting the attack. Through him. Got it. He blows up. Goodbye.
15.
Okay, and Stryker Zef is 15?
16.
All right, give you 16-16, because why not?
I don't know why not.
Need to hit. That's 8.
Mm-hmm.
What's the old damage there?
Okay, pal.
12.
12, so he's in 19 right now.
That was 18.
He's 16 plus 3.
Okay, so that's my 7?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, give me 10!
Got it.
Okay, well played, sir.
Yeah. Oh, you got it?
I got it.
Yeah.
Holy crap! What happened? How'd you get all the damage?
I got a bronze back on
it. Oh,
you did?
And it didn't
kill him!
And as soon as you moved there, I was like...
I had to get him. I didn't want him to charge.
Well, no, he was this low.